and sit on the side, and then you can use it. But you're going to need to sit on the side.
Another in the series of great performances brought to you by the National Endowment for the Arts. This is the preliminary period. The dancers are going to be up here on the stage. The audience is getting restless. Let's have a little interview here. Maybe we can find some of the people here and see what they think about this forthcoming performance. How about you, man? How about you? Would you be interested? Are you looking forward to today's performance? A simple law would be fine.
Let me get around here.
There's one of the dancers. That looks like CeCe Bang. She's one of the stars of today's performances. She's doing her warm-ups, getting ready, yes. Are you ready for today's performance, CeCe?
She's still half asleep since she just woke up.
Oh, she's been resting. Now, the show begins. The dancers are on the stage. The audience falls silent. Seems to be a bit of a last-minute mix-up here. I think they're using an understudy in one of the roles. Now the maestro is at the orchestra, and the show is about to begin. You, CeCe, you want to get up and do a little dance for us?
What service are you doing, CeCe?
CeCe, get up and do a little dance.
Why? People on the station, take a picture.
Maybe you're a point.
Here, CeCe.
And now for an encore performance by the starring ballerina.
You want to dance for us? Move. Do position one. Just pop up. Do position one.
That's good.
Two.
Now the stars of tomorrow. We've seen the stars of today. Now we have the stars of tomorrow and the stars of today together.